Yeah, I think we'll go strong line. And the ball is in the air, and it is good, and we get an extra reroll. How fantastic is that? How blasted all. Okay, kick, strength, and guard. Wow, okay. You're just gonna make this all kinds of fun, aren't you? Well, it makes more sense to go with to this side, even if that's slightly dumber. Ugh. Wonderful. Okay, well, I guess our cage is gonna start there then. And another injury on the field. What was it? I want to know. Ah, just badly hurt. Get up! Okay, Roic can move there. The goblin. We'll move the goblin last. Yes, game. I want to move behind him with the... Thank you. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Oh, hey, look! Not bowed down on the guy with wrestle. That's just weird. And we have now made a giant hole for the enemy to try and exploit. Fantastic! Aren't I the smartest man in the whole world? Okay, let's try this. Alright. Well, things aren't going that badly. I mean, we got nowhere to run right now, but other than that, we're fine. Dokus, do me a favor and smite that fool. Well, that's not exactly smiting, but it's getting there. Yeah, that's a safe bet. Is there any possible way to make this work? And granted, there's probably a possible way to make this work, but will it? That's the important question. Fantastic! And now with the goblin, we can basically run around and hope to God we don't die. But he's decently defended right now. Oh! And mystery! With the cross chop! Plus one strength, because of course. Are you frickin' kidding me, game? Why? That's not what I wanted to do! I obviously didn't click on that, because that would be a moronic move to make! Whatever. Okay, Gullick. Fine. Grab all, just hit him. Knock him away. And then move up there, so that way Gullick can move that way, and the ball can try and move safely in this-ish direction. The advantages to fighting a team that isn't completely stacked with skills that just make my life hard is amazing, and I don't know why this hasn't happened more often. Oh wait, yes I do, because I've basically been fighting Amazons and Norse the entire frickin' game. Oh no, 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 no! And again, he doesn't have the skill to make him dodge like this game. What's the plan with these guys? I'm honestly a little curious. You gonna try and dodge out? That's adorable. And that's another injury on the pitch. Oh good, and he's gonna be doing that for the rest of it. And the fans just straight up murdered him. Oh. Oh, that's sad, because I don't get that experience. Mystery, just... thank you. I don't feel like I ask for much. But when I do ask for something, there's kind of a reason behind it. I could try and pick up the ball. But I feel like this is the smarter option for right now. And there's not a whole lot of reason that it's the smarter option. It just kind of is for the moment. Oh toe and smacking him around left, right, and center. Now, can they get away from the troll? Yes, but will they? Oh, that's just sad. That's just sad on a lot of levels. Alright, well, let's try and get some points on everybody. Since we're basically scoring this round anyway. Finally. Oh, I should have blitzed with him. But I can do it anyway with Tarfang. And you know what? Kingslayer, just go ahead and foul him. I wasn't too worried about that. Now, who needs the experience points more between you two? Neither one of you. Good to know. The goblin really actually needed it. That's the better option. And it was! Can we get a reroll? I'll take that. He managed to wrestle the goblin, or the troll, to the ground. Fantastic. Okay, now as long as you don't manage to not pick up the ball, we'll get a touchdown. And we did! Huzzah! And you can't see the awesome clash that was going on there. We're number one! We're number one! It was only a matter of time before that troll got it troll and goblin. I bought them at the same time, and I keep getting their names mixed up for some reason. And he's not freaking out like he should be. And they're down five guys. Jeez.